representing Black Star Bank. I'm actually from the Midtown branch here in Detroit, Michigan. And I think that these Detroit Vanguard Awards are a really great opportunity for young individuals to come out, introduce themselves with other young professionals, and then receive an award. And that way, you know, keep the young crowd pumped and get us going forward.
Well, we're very excited to be here tonight honoring some of the best and brightest up-and-coming professionals in Detroit. We're both very active with the organization, and so hopefully any that aren't already DYP members will be by the end of the night.
What an honor it is to be a 2015 Vanguard Award recipient from the Detroit Young Professionals. My name is Paulina Johnson. It is an honor and a privilege to be here tonight to represent the National Black NBA Association for all of our efforts in the city of Detroit.
Hi, my name is Rachel Lutz. I'm the owner of the Peacock Room in Frieda in Midtown, and I'm really excited for the Vanguard Awards tonight. It was really a huge honor to be the recipient of a Vanguard Award, and I'm sharing that honor with a lot of really incredible people. It's very humbling.
This year's event was amazing. Shout out to the whole DYP organization, board of directors. I loved it. The flow was great from the origin, from the moderator on to presentation. It was wonderful. I'm definitely supporting this organization every year, and I'll be here. And for the old you who didn't make it, make sure you get here next year. Thanks.